we're going to get greedy for the United States. We're going to grab and grab and grab. We're going to bring in so much money and so much everything. We're going to make America great again, folks. I'm telling you, we're going to make America great again. And another great friend of mine, somebody respected by everybody, a great friend of Phil, too, Mr. and Mrs. Steve Wynn. Stand up, Steve. Stand up. Two great people. Steve is always calling. He's always got advice. Right, Steve? Donald, I think you ought to do this and that. His advice I like to listen to, I'll be honest with you. So, Phil and Steve and families, we appreciate it. You've been great friends. Thank you. Thank you. So, this was very exciting tonight, but I'll tell you, it looks like we won by a lot, evangelicals. I love the evangelicals. And I have to tell you, Pastor Jeffress has been so incredible on television and elsewhere. He has been great. And as you know, Liberty University, do we love Liberty University? Jerry Falwell Jr., an unbelievable guy, and he has been with us and with us from the beginning. And I want to thank Jerry and his family. It's been amazing, the relationship. So we won the evangelicals. We won with young. We won with old. We won with highly educated. We won with poorly educated. I love the poorly educated. We're the smartest people. We're the most loyal people. And you know what I really am happy about? Because I've been saying it for a long time. 46% with the Hispanics. 46%. Number one with Hispanics. I'm really happy about that. So, thank you. So I'm very proud of you. This is an amazing night. And, you know, I love the country. I love the country. We're going. We're going in the wrong direction. We're going to keep, as you know, Gitmo, we're keeping that open. And we're going to load it up with bad dudes. We're going to load it up with a lot of bad dudes out there. We're going to have our borders nice and strong. We're going to build the wall. You know that. We're going to build the wall. And I have a lot of respect for Mexico. And you just heard we won Hispanics. But let me tell you, Mexico is going to pay for the wall, right? Going to happen. Going to happen. They know it. I know it. We all know it. We have a tremendous deficit. We have a trade deficit with Mexico. They'll pay for the wall. They'll be very happy about it. Believe me, I'll talk to them. They'll be very, very thrilled. They're going to be thrilled to be paying for the wall. We're going to be the smart people. We're not going to be the people that get pushed around all over the place. We're going to be the smart people. You're going to be proud of your president, and you're going to be even prouder of your country, okay? So tonight, folks, this was a great evening. I love this place. I love this state. I love Las Vegas. I have spent and invested so much money over here. Trump International Hotel. I keep telling Steve we have the best hotel in Las Vegas. He's fighting me all the time, but that's like. But I just want to say it's a great state, and they have great people. And I was so proud. You know, I went to caucus. I was all over the place tonight. The people are amazing. The enthusiasm, it was unbelievable to see. The people of this country are absolutely amazing. I love you folks very much. Remember, make America great again. We're going to do it, and it's going to happen fast. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Thank you very much. We love you. We love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. I love you. Thank you.